All right.
Now then.
Absconding from your cells is forbidden. Return to your prison post haste. Those who wish to disturb society shall be slain on the very spot they stand.
You're the one who's disturbing it!
Dissenters must be destroyed.
It's useless trying to reason with this guy. Let's beat him and break through here!
Sona! There!
What was that? The city!
What's going on here?
It seems they finally realized their lives are in danger.
It took them long enough.
I can't believe they didn't notice until the danger was so close to them. Things are going to get even worse from here on out. The entire city has stopped functioning. At least they can still panic for now.
If people still don't act for themselves after seeing all this, I'm sorry, but they're hopeless.
In any case, let's head to the temple.
Rebels, I shall not allow you to continue forth.
Come on, let's beat this one too. More people should notice the Phantom Thieves if we just make ourselves seen.
That's exactly what we want!
Let's go. Siegfried! There.
This one.
Get wrecked!
No!
Persona!
This is my fate.
What's going on? Where are the police? Hey, that person, they just disappeared. They turned into some kind of black fog.
Not the intention of fighting you, children of man. Return from whence you came. Proceeding further shall only serve to shorten your lives. I advise you not as a guardian, but out of the mercy of my heart.
Mercy? Don't make me laugh! If you had mercy, you'd never be doing this to the world!
Ah, oh, greet me with weapons in hand. Meseemeth, I have no choice. I shall take personal responsibility for the misconduct of my children. Let's go.
I'm very grateful, thank you!
Persona!
How's this? Persona!
This one!
Does anyone know where my friend is? He was right next to me!
No! A person disappeared right in front of my eyes!
Please, save us! Someone! Anyone!
expected. To think you would slay every Archangel and arrive before me.
So that means you're the last one who's gonna get in our way.
Dare you destroy the very ruler you wished for? Humans are truly arrogant.
Not everyone wants that thing ruling over us.
Wish you to be free? Love you, diversity? Since the dawn of time, man hath failed to put an end to quarrel. Now they finally desire a strong ruler. What justice have you in disturbing that wish?
Like granting that wish is justice either. How can you say people are free when they're chained up in prisons in this broken world?
If someone has lost their way, it's our job to help them come to their senses.
So, you commit any degree of sacrilege for your justice. You are beyond salvation!
Prepare!
The temple is open!
No more of that Holy Grail shit doing whatever it wants!
Let's go! Joker!
Indeed.